Hello everybody, today we are gonna do an experiment. In these four test tubes, there are four different reagents. Two of them contain starch. And today we will show how to determine if they have starch. This is some iodine solution. When it contacts something that has starch, it forms polyiodide chains which turn the starch a purple black color. So first we'll add iodine to some sugar. As you see, there is no reaction. It hasn't turned a black color. So now we are gonna add iodine to some cornstarch. As you can see, it has turned a nice blackish purple color. Now we will add some iodine into some salt crystals. As we see, there is no reaction between the iodine and the salt crystals. Now we will add some iodine solution to ganji. As we see, the ganji turns a black purple color. So we can say that the ganji and the cornstarch are rich in starch. Next, we are going to determine the presence of starch on this potato. When we add some iodine solution on the piece of potato, it turns a purple black color. If we leave it for longer, it turns more black. Thank you.